The sunken pirate ship is floating again after being pulled from the old Davy Jones locker. Time-lapse video, look at this, pretty cool, shows a ship called the Time Bandit being lifted to the surface from a lake in Big Bear in California. The ship was docked when it sank a few weeks ago when they had all of that horrendous rain and snow. The Time Bandit is a smaller replica of a Spanish galleon. The owner hopes that the popular tourist attraction will set sail again this summer.